Hey everyone, Mekkyon here again. Welcome to the machine. Welcome to the machine is the hardest level in the entire game, if not the entire series. This little friend here is a Vortex drone. We're going to be seeing a lot of him. A single hit knocks their bodies off, and the second hit destroys their head. This little section here, I found the best way is to pretty much just hug the bottom like this and go vertically. If you go horizontally, you're a much bigger hitbox, so you're more likely to get hit, and you do not want to get hit by anything in this level. But this is pretty much the end game. This is our last obstacle before the final level and rescuing our pod. All that stands between us and freedom is the world's most hellish maze in existence. It's incredibly easy to get caught on a single pixel here and die because of it. This is basically the ultimate version of deep water. Dark water, I mean. God, I keep getting deep water mixed up with all the other names. This shows what having to record a video about, 10 times does here. This is pretty much the ultimate version of hard water or dark water. Those levels, they just wish they could be this hard. The machine is legendary in its hardness. I'm pretty sure it is the most hardest level in the entire series, let alone just this game. I do like the music. It's the final version of the Oh Shit overture. And okay, the Genesis version music is fucking awesome. If you haven't heard it, I highly recommend that you go and listen to it. Yeah, someone posted it in the thread. Cause goddamn, that's the type of music that haunts your dreams, I swear. Along with this level, this is just a nightmare. Seriously. This is what hell is like. That's right, hell is four-armed aliens coming out of corners, trying to, while you're avoiding crushing walls, all the while swimming through all sorts of booby traps designed to kill you, in a weird and lurid landscape where you have no idea what the fuck is going on. And they, shit, oh boy, I hate this part. That's right, just a tiny little corridor that you have to survive in. Really, the tube is about memorization. Once you've been through it about, 8 times or so, you generally get a feeling for what's gonna happen. But the first few times, and heck, even to this day, this place is a nightmare. There are just so many places where you're going to get caught. I don't even want to think how many times I've died just practicing this level. Oh shit, see, look at that. Whoa, see? All sorts of passageways that look like they're the right one, but they're not. That tube just there to the side, that has fucked me up so many times it isn't funny. Really, what else can I say about the machine? It is hell. Thankfully, though, your sonar blasts do damage the vortex. Oh, shit. The fact that I'm trying to do this without dying is also pretty silly of me. Just that the machine is one of the longest levels in the game, even without the horrificness of it. However, we might be near the end, hopefully. At least have to deal with another set of horrific crushing blocks, and a lot of these sections are similar to the tube. I do like the repetition of the tube-like backgrounds, but god damn, the machine. This is honestly one of my better runs on this level, actually. Okay, to be fair, any run where I don't die about 50 times in a row is a good run, anyway you slice it. Just need to be real careful, because I'm just looking out for any fake corridors where it's trying to trap me in. As I mentioned, the one a bit earlier with the tube-like section, that has tricked me so many times it just isn't funny anymore. That's the second loop of the music. And no end in sight. It's over.